Florida's top customs official appears in court in handcuffs, charged with 3 counts of receiving and possessing child porn.
Terry Parker is live in the newsroom with why the government is afraid the chief agent might harm himself in jail. Terry?
This top ICE official, who is in charge of investigating child predators, investigating homeland security and terrorism, now is charged with these charges, sitting in jail under watch, wearing a jumpsuit, and he's charged with the very same charges of child porn that he used to investigate. Now the government is worried he can't take it.
The chief agent in charge of South Florida's Immigration and Customs Department, Anthony Mangione, was arrested at his home in Broward County Tuesday. He faces 3 counts of child porn. The indictment charges Mangione with transporting, possessing, and receiving child porn on his home computer. Wednesday, Mangione pleaded not guilty at federal court in West Palm Beach. Prosecutors asked the judge for a psychological evaluation, which his attorney agreed to. The government said they had concerns Mangione might hurt himself.
The government has concerns that given the magnitude of the charges, that he might melt down. So there is no such real concern, and it's going to be addressed.
During his time as chief ICE agent in South Florida, Mangione's name often appeared on federal press releases like these after his department helped arrest and convict child predators. In one 2010 release, Mangione was quoted as saying this about a child porn defendant.
This case reveals the disturbing truth that some adults will go to great lengths to travel outside the United States to try to evade law enforcement and sexually exploit minors. ICE is committed to apprehending and presenting for prosecution cases that victimize our children. ICE will continue working with foreign law enforcement authorities to ensure that those who try to hurt children are identified, arrested, and brought to justice.
So why exactly do prosecutors think Mangione might have a meltdown and hurt himself? Coming up at 6, we're going to tell you about the clues to that Mangione left behind. And we're also going to tell you about the big internet company that apparently turned him in. All that coming up all new at 6. For now, live in the studio, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.